Probably the only time I had remorse and wanted to go back was, well, the first year a friend of mine was shot and killed at an anchorage a day after I left. Some guys boarded at night, and I found out a few days later, and I'd been sailing with a guy for months. So I thought, man, this is too dangerous. I should go home. And I really thought about going home. And then the second time I had a real gut check, I mean a really significant one, I happened to be home in Texas and watching the TV at my friend's house, and 9/11 unfolded real life, real time, in front of my eyes on a one-month vacation home. And my boat was in Panama. I was just about to head off the Pacific. And so that was a kind of a no turning back point for me to go around the world. You know, because you go west, you kind of got to keep going west. And that was a real gut check. It took me a couple weeks, and then I still thought about getting my boat back here. I mean, it was the right decision. I mean, I survived the trip, and the world didn't go to hell in a handbasket, so it's all right. Another time I really felt like coming home was recently this year, and I just got in an incident where a guy was beating a girl, and I busted it up, and I got chased around by a machete, and I was thinking, man, I'm 4 months away from home. I've almost made it, and here I got some guy chasing me with a machete. And I was thinking, yeah, maybe I should have gone home last year. But now it's not really. It's not like, now it's home. The moment the boat was tied up when I arrived here, I was like, I thought, instantaneously, I thought, wow, I don't have to worry about you, old boat, some foreign country anymore. I don't have to go back to you. I can tie you up for 3 or 4 months. I know there's security here. All my worries from the whole boat, and that's a lingering thing when you're traveling. I think anybody, I mean, anybody has a boat worries if it's in the water, it might sink. You know, then leaving a foreign country, and it's your home and not your weekend boat, and you're worried about your home sinking or coming home to a home that's not there. It's like living on a river and getting washed out, you know, in a flood or something. You're always worried about it. And now I'm home. I don't have to worry about it. Now I can get right back into the real world.